And right away out to the lead there, that is Brand Robbie for Nike Tokyo Track Club, followed by Natasha LeBeau, the Canadian professional athlete and rabbit apparel spokesman. Currently holding that three spot is Natty Alls, competing unattached. And that'll be Kendall Kelly, the junior out of New Mexico State, holding that fourth spot for this first lap.
Hey Brian, Brian, when you get a chance.
The mode changes in our top three. And all those are nice and cookie and scratch with you both.
Yeah. Okay. The buyers for
your Maddie Ohm unattached. Now in that three spot, but that'll be Emily Martin, the sophomore of New Mexico State, followed by teammate Kendall Kelly. Looking to slide into those 3-4 spots there over Maddie Ohm. Over 800 meters, 71 split for that individual lap. And Emily Martin has successfully taken over spot three, still being led by Urabi and LeBode. Urabi will fall to four.
Yeah, okay, what happened?
As Emily Martin takes over that three spot. And that'll be Kristen Manson for UC San Diego sliding into four.
Go, Kristen!
All looking strong as they head down this final 100 meters. The boat's not far behind. Emily Martin looking to catch her. For Idaho, looking to make a final push, will take spot four here.